I want a world where there is like, you know, all the dinosaurs running around, not on the roads, like a park. Because I'm scared of my life and everybody's life and my family's life. So I definitely want a place where we have dinosaurs, because we have only read about dinosaurs in the prehistoric times. The dinosaurs were like this, like that. We have never seen it. So when I went to watch this movie Jurassic Park, I have watched all the parts. The last part with Irfan Khan also, I like that one the best. Because when you see the movie, it's like, okay, there is something really, you know, somebody can do something like that. Take a small, you know, DNA from a mosquito and create such a huge animal. So that really fascinates me. About Harry Potter, I'm not so much into fantasy, and also I don't like Harry Potter. I have never read any of the books, because whenever I take a book, I just try to, you know, fall asleep. So for me, I think I want a world where there are lots of dinosaurs and the birds, I don't know what they are called as. And my favorite dinosaur is Tyrannosaurus Rex. So I